Lincoln High School girls soccer at home Thursday night against Maclay. Trojans up 1-0 in the first half. Maclay looking to even things out here, but Kimberly Reese, nice stop for Lincoln. A little bit later, Paige Churchill, nice look, but sailing just wide. We'd head to the half with Lincoln hanging on to that 1-0 lead. They tack on one more goal in the second half. 2-0, the final score over Maclay. In Tallahassee, Allison Posey, ABC 27.